Hi guys, here is Jaime.
Hi guys, I'm Rogério.
Welcome, and we're gonna find out what we do here at Impressão 3D Portugal. So Rogério got his first 3D printers to augment his projects at the time, the products that he was developing. I joined soon after with a more of a digital, more software side of things to help out. And from there, things slowly developed into, well, kind of what they are today. It came from a 3D printer. Then we went into our grandparents' garage. We renovated the garage, turned it into a print farm.
Yeah, it was in 2011. It was a Prusa Mendels. I bought like two units to start. And I was looking at that, and I was like looking and thinking, like, this is the future. So we tried to develop things for the market that didn't exist, and we just focus on that and we create them.
We literally work with the two faces of the market. We work with more serious, we work with companies, we help them assemble print farms, we produce for them when they don't want to have their own in-house production. And we work with universities, and then we also work with anyone, you know, even you, if you have a project in mind and you want to develop it, you just contact us.
We have a platform, a website, where every people, mostly the industry, goes there, they submit a piece they want, they get a price, and they just order, then we just produce.
We saw that it made sense to try to automate things, so we started working with more industry sort of parts for machines, parts for even for final product development, prototyping of course. Yeah, we were one of the first, maybe the first platform in Portugal to have a sort of digital system, a website where people can just go drag and drop their 3D models and turn them very quickly into a physical 3D printed part. Aside from industry and this mass production, we also keep a close connection with the clients. Some of them want, for example, parts integrated with electronics. They want a more finished product, and we do that. We connect things, we connect the LEDs, we connect the PCB boards, and insert them into the 3D printed parts.
About the production, it's very important to us to be efficient, so we use the Prusas because they are straightforward, and we can produce as many parts as we need. We just buy more Prusas and just build the farm easily.
We've been working with the Prusa printers since we started, and that's the printers that we recommend as the printers that we work with 100%. How many printers do we have? Do you know?
No, because we are always adding printers.
I think around 60 maybe.
Yeah, we sell them. Yeah. So like, I think it passed more than 200 Prusas printers we sold already.
But one of the steps of success which has gotten us to where we are today is definitely the fact that the Prusa printers allow us to focus on the business and to focus on making parts, so we don't have to worry so much about maintenance.
So we are testing the new Mark IV. We have four at the moment. We plan to expand them, and they are really awesome. They have really awesome features, and they just print. You don't need to teach someone to Z-level them. In the farm, they have the LED statues that is really awesome because you can look at the farm and see locally what is done. We are experimenting the Prusa Connect.
Yeah.
It gives a really nice overview about all the printer setup that is really awesome. We plan already to upgrade all the other printers that we have. We really like the MK4 format because it keeps the same pieces as the old models, and you can use the platforms, the pieces, the spare parts. It's really awesome and easy to fix. Other thing is that it's open, and it's cool because you can close it if you wanna. But for us, in the farm, it makes sense to produce a lot of parts, and using the Jobox accessory, you can create it like autonomous printing.
I think now it's kind of impossible to imagine life without 3D printing. After 10 years, 5 years, like more in a sort of a professional, more established route, but it's not so much about can I do it, it's more like, okay, like I can 3D print it, so how can I make it even better now?
And about the broken parts that you can just go to printables.com and just pick up the part and print, and in 1 hour or less you have the part. You don't need to go to a shop and buy.
It's fixed.
It's fixed. Or you can easily go to the Prusa's Academy and learn how to modify the parts or create new ones and just print them and change the world. It's really awesome.
Yeah, we are a lot about the community. The community has been essential to our growth as well. Just being in the maker community is kind of, it's not a hobby, it's like a lifestyle, you know? I think makers are cooler than surfers.